My name is Jacob Fix. I was diagnosed in 2007 with osteosarcoma and went through a bunch of complications with infections from the chemotherapy. And eventually in 2009, we made the decision to amputate my left leg. The first knee that I ever had was a mechanical knee. They usually put that on you at the very beginning to get you used to walking and get your physical therapy and get stronger. And then now I'm on the Icon and it's making my life very, very simple. Walking up and down different terrains on the golf course is what I really love about it. Say if you're going on a decline, you can really just ride the knee down and don't even have to think about it. You know it's always going to be there. Being able to lock the knee in certain flexion angles and knowing when you swing through, you got to transfer your weight from your back leg to your front leg and being able to trust that the knee is not going to bend. Not having to think about the knee being there for my next step and you know it's always going to be there is fantastic. With the Icon, I have no problem being around water. Being able to jump in the shower and rinse off really quick and not have to completely take my leg off is fantastic. The battery life is awesome. It's probably one of my most loved things about this knee, you know, not needing to charge it every night. Just how active I am as a person, I can go 3 days without needing a charge and it saves you a lot of stress. The Icon's very easy to use, you know, with walking and changing in your custom modes. You have an LED light on the knee that can show you what mode you're in. There's also vibration, so you can feel it throughout your socket that is changing. There's two ways to enter into the modes. One is on the back of the knee. There's a button where you can hold it for 3 seconds, switches into your custom mode. Another one is on the app Stride Studio. Go into the activity modes, switch it to your custom mode, whatever one you prefer. Click back out of it, and it goes right back into your basic walking mode.
The Icon Knee is designed to be simple to set up. There's no calibration, so patients simply start walking, and the prosthetist can optimize gait through the app settings. Make adjustments with the Stride Studio app, available for iOS and Android. Easy to use and simple to understand, the Stride Studio app makes adjustments and custom mode programming a breeze. College Park's United States-based support team is always a phone call away for any questions from prosthetists.
Whether I'm working, golfing, traveling, hanging out with friends, I can trust that the Icon's always going to be there for me every step of the way.